Hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, I am going to teach the process of designing a business card. It's important to know bleed, color mode and resolution when you are creating card. Otherwise, raising some printing issue. So hopefully, my guide will help to you create business card. I try to make easy to understand. Let's start. Go to File menu. Click New. Give the name of project. Here I write business card. In size section, you can take inches unit. Width equals 3.5 inch and height equals 2 inch. Then, bleed areas is 0.125. Color mode CMYK. And resolution 300 ppi. And click create document. Now you can see this is the bleed area from where card is cut down. Now we create safe place in which we write our card detail. Select rectangle tool from tool menu and make rectangle. Then go to object menu and then path. Click on offset path. Write minus 0.25 inch. You can also watch its preview. Then click OK. Then right click and make it as guide. Then right click and lock the guides. Now we can work on this safe area. Here, we have already the basic detail about card, color code and logo. We already make logo in our previous video tutorial. So, I recommend it to check it. Link also given into the description. Now copied logo and paste it. Change its size. Appropriate to card size. Align to center. Now copy the hospital name and paste it. Align to center. In character menu, you can see the font name and font size. You can use font and font style of your choice. One side of business card is ready. Make it simple. Right click and unlock the guides. Now select all and select the artboard from select menu. Holding alt key and make the copy of artboard. Now remove logo and name and now select the rectangle and change the color from color palette. Again, make rectangle and change its color. Now select all and goes to object menu and select lock and click on selection. Now it's lock. Now I copied the name and degree of doctor. Paste it. Make it to right alignment. In character menu, you can see the font name and font size. Change its color. Now copy the basic detail like number, address, and email address. Change its color. Make it to left alignment. Size and style of font should be readable. You can also add the symbol like location, call, email, etc. Try to make it simple. Done. Your business card is ready. I try to make it easy and simple, so you can easily understand. If you have any doubt, please write it in comment section. I will surely answer it. Thanks for watching.